for nephews, and it would be bye-bye Joseph. Now charged with excitement and determination, I could not consider turning back. Not even heroin supplied a rush as powerful as the moments before a kill. At times, things seemed to go into slow motion. Sometimes I could almost feel the bullet leaving the gun. Never even heard the gunshot. My mind so focused on my victim, the enemy. Sometimes the guy's dead looked so peaceful, so surreal, as if they were sleeping. And at that moment, I realized that